So, normally, VIPtv, down here with Muhammad Ali. How are you doing, kiddo?
I'm good, thanks, Lee. How are you?
Are you going to have to fill the whole name in for me? Because that was New Year's. Ali bin Zahid?
Zahid, yeah.
Yeah? And then, as you've turned pro now, you have to put your full name in.
Yeah, Muhammad Ali Zahid. Remove the bin.
A boxing? You didn't want to use that name? So, you're making your pro debut at Blackpool on December the 12th, mate?
December 12th, yeah.
And how's it been going?
Preparation's gone tremendous. Carl's been spending day and night with me.
Mm-hmm.
And just learning his school for me, this boxing gym.
You've been here a long time, though, haven't you, mate? Every summer, 18 months?
18 months, yeah. Yeah? 18 months, yeah.
I filmed you a few times in the amateurs, didn't I?
Yeah.
I think I beat, did you beat the kid from VIP?
Johnny
Brown?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you didn't make weight, did you?
Yeah, I failed to make the weight in the morning. I was tight at the weight and the water just held on.
Well, I must admit, you did look massive against Johnny. You looked a couple of sizes bigger than him, you know, so I was really surprised that you made weight.
I hydrate well, don't I?
Very much so. And what weight's this going to be made at, mate?
Welterweight. 10-12.
That when you were fighting, what was that, 60?
10-12, yeah. That's no, 69 but I mean, kilo.
That 69 10, kilos, 12, that's yeah. What you're fighting at?
Yeah, that's 10-12.
Right. No, but I'm saying in the championships, what are you fighting
69
at?
69 kilo.
Oh, right. I always thought it was 64 when I watched you.
69.
Right. 64 to 69. Right. Do we know your opponent, mate?
Matthew Ashmole.
He's a tough lad. Journeyman, which is what you expect for your first fight, but
yeah.
It's for us to see how good you can look against him.
Definitely, yeah. Been training under Carl Ince. Most underrated trainer in UK, I think.
That's some good lads here,
been learning so much from him. Shane Singleton, Rick Skelton, Rick Godin, Tommy Tatum.
Well, I was here before and everyone's in the gym today. Plus you had the lads down from Alex McBianco's gym here, moving around with you.
Yeah.
Well, it must be nice to be in a busy gym like this.
Definitely learning from each other and the lads in the gym. Like veterans, like you've got Chris Johnson in here today. Learning from them, getting tips from them. I can't buy them tips.
No, mate. I was put a smile on my face. I was watching them all move around. It's nice to see Shane back, and he's going to be making his comeback on the same night as you.
Yeah, definitely looking good. Sharp.
Mm-hmm. And I'd say who else from the gym who's fighting on that show?
Tommy Tatum, Rick Skelton.
Yeah.
There's four of us on there. Morgan's hurt his back, so he's had to pull out.
Right, well, Ali, hopefully, I'll be chatting to you on December the 12th. With your first win under your belt as a professional fighter.
Thank you, Lee. Appreciate you interviewing me.
Take care, mate.
Bye bye.